Look who it is. So, are you ready to aim and fire? Do well, and you might just land a bullseye on her heart.
You got this!
Nice one!
Confident.
did it! Sweet! Great job! Great job! Nice one! All right, not bad. Though, I'm pretty sure I've got better aim. Now here's a woman who knows how to hunt for a man I like.
I'm better with a sword.
She never once took her eyes off her man. And the way she stared at him, the score didn't matter. Thanks, cuties. That was just what I needed. I'll head back, now that the creative juices are flowing again. You two, however, still have a date to finish. Go find Naomi at Run Wild.
This be Pirate's Rampage! See you next time, matey!
Have next on the agenda for us.
More cheap date ideas?
Oh, lighten up. We're trying to enjoy ourselves. We're
trying to get paid.
You're no fun at all today. Well, for the record, I am treating this as a date.
I wish you wouldn't. Because I'm no romantic.
Believe me, I know.
Right.
Got a real good selection today.
Someone took their sweet time, I see.
Better hurry, or the game will start without you.
What game?
Run Wild, of course. Tell me you've heard of it. It's only the hottest sport in town. Not hard to guess why, seeing all those cutie wooties. I mean, it's the perfect spot for a date.
Are you ready to go? Wish me luck, okay?
You do know this is for animals, right? Not people?
People are technically animals too, right? So it's cool.
Wrong! Not cool.
What? I really can't compete?
No, but your pet can.
Although I take umbrage with that nomenclature, I'm happy to offer my assistance.
Brett's got this.
Well, I guess we'll just have to be the cheer squad. Give me an R, give me an E, give me a D! Woo-hoo!
one.
Like a red bolt shooting across that field.
I am quick on my feet.
The three of us should go around sometime. Wouldn't that be fun?
If you enjoy losing.
Their dog is the glue that binds their relationship. And watching their little guy give it his all out there only served to strengthen their bond.
That's it! I'm such a genius! I've got to get this idea down on paper. I need to get back to the shop, like, yesterday.
Yorda's at the stables for the final part of your date.
So what are you waiting for? Get those tushies on a chocobo.
some sort of design the girls are gonna come up with. Hey, what kind of swimsuit would you want to see? Yes, you. I'm curious.
Well, I prefer function over form. So, durable. Maybe made with non-absorbent materials that allow for full range of motion. In case you need to fight underwater.
Okie dokie then.
Two pizzas, down on the beach. Copy that. Oh, and double check the order next time.
If you're looking to borrow one of our birds, you'll need to purchase a rental pass first. Your system. So now you're free to borrow our birds whenever you like.
Choco back.